No, I really do love your Roadster. It's very easy to get in and out of. You've got that seat in the back so you can actually sit three people rather than just one passenger. And you actually have a decent sized trunk back there. Well designed.